Students, good morning each and everyone. So in the previous lecture we have done the flower bouquet. This was our previous topic in the class, flower bouquet. So in this lecture we are going to do a flower pot with fingerprint design. So let's begin this. So for that, what you're going to do, you need a poster color, or this is my fabric colors. Okay, I'm having the acrylic colors. Can use poster color also. So first, what we are going to do, this is our drawing book. So here I'm going to draw the 2 centimeter border. So let's start with it. I hope each and everyone can see the drawing book. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to make the border of 2 centimeter from the corner. Just look at this. Okay, this is how you're going to make the border of 2 centimeter from the corners. This is how I have done with the border of 2 centimeter. I'm going to mention today's date. Your today's date is 12th of January 2021, and this is our today's topic, flower pot. It's flower pot with fingerprint. Yes. This is our today's topic. So now let's begin with this. So first, what you're going to do is, I'm giving you a short example how to do it. So just look at this. First, you have to make a small light straight line from the center. And now what you're going to do is, we are going to start making the flower pot. Okay. So just look at this. This is the top part of our flower pot. Okay. This way. And then I'm giving a small example. You can make some lines in this way. Okay. The distance from the center till here, you can measure it with your scale. Okay. You can measure it with the scale. So here I'm having 2.5. So here also I'm going to take 2.5 line over here. Okay. And then I'm going to make a curve line in this way. Okay, in this way I'm going to draw the flower pot. Okay, so this is how I'm doing it. Just look at this. Okay. So here I have completed the flower pot, the outline of the flower pot. Now I'm going to make the flowers. Yes. So this way I'm going to draw the flowers. I have just drawn the center part. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is, I'm going to take the color. So I'm just giving a small idea. What you can do is, you know, what happened when you start coloring, or when you do the fingerprint, there are many areas where you can see white. So what you can do is, you can just give a light background color to each and every part of the flower pot. So here I'm taking a yellow color. Okay, here I'm taking a yellow color in this way. Just look at this. Here I have taken the yellow color, And what I'm going to do now is, I'm just going to color the whole pot with yellow. Just look at this. This is how you're going to color the whole background of the pot. Okay, this is how I have colored the pot with the yellow. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to do with my fingerprint. Okay, so now what I'm going to start with the fingerprint now. So you can use your own ideas and you can use your own colors for coloring. So here I'm taking a blue color first. So here I'm taking a blue color. So I'm going to start with the, you know, you can use your own ideas and you can get the pot with your own ideas. So first I'm taking a blue color. You can choose your own colors. Okay, you can choose your own color for coloring this. So here I've taken a blue color. Here I've taken the blue color in this way. So just look at this. I'm going to use my finger. Just look at this. This is the way how I'm starting the painting part. Okay, so this is how I have done with my blue. Now I'm going to choose another color. So here I'm choosing a dark blue color. Okay, here I'm choosing a dark blue color. After giving the dark blue shade, here I'm doing the pot with the multicolor. Okay, I'm using a multicolor design. is how I'm doing this. Okay, so this is how you're going to do it. You can use a multicolor. Okay, I'm using the multicolor design for the pot. So now I'm going to choose a green color. Okay, here I'm choosing a green color now. So this is how you're going to do it. Now I'm going to use a violet color. Okay, so now I have almost done with this. So now I'm the last part. What I'm going to use is I'm going to use a pink color. Going to give you an instruction how to do this after you're finished with the fingerprint. I'll give you the idea how to do it and what to do the next. You can make your own design, you can make your own patterns how to do it. Now the main thing what you are going to do is how to make the flowers. Yes, now I'll show you how to print the flowers. So for printing the flowers, you can use your thumb so that you can make a big impression, you know, just look at this. If your painting is small or your book is small, so what you can do, you can use your middle part. Just look at this. These are the middle parts of the flower. Here I'm doing with red. Okay. After I have completed with this, what I'm going to do next is I'm going to use a yellow color, or I'm choosing a orange color. Okay. So here I'm taking a orange color. Yes, and you can just use your finger in this way and you can make the flower. Okay, this way, and you can use a shade. You can use a shade also, like in this way. Yes. After doing this, you can use any another color. So here I'm using a blue color now. So here I'm using a blue color for making the flower. Just look at this. this way you can make the flowers. Yes, I've made the blue flower. So I'm going to repeat this blue, but you can use a dark blue also. Okay, so in this part I'm going to color this flower with blue. In this way you can do with the blue flower. Now I'm going to use a different technique. So for that I'm using a brush for making the flower. So here first I'm going to use I'm going to make the leaf. So for making the leaf I'm using a green color. Okay, and this is the way how you're going to draw the leaf. Just look at this. Yes, you're going to use a texture technique. Just look at this. Yes, this way you're going to draw the leaf. Yes, this way you're going to do it. After doing this, you can take a green color for making the stem. For making the stem, you can use a sap green color this way. Can just add some texture in this way. Okay, so now what you're going to do is you can take a red color. You can take a red color and you can just make some designs in this way. Okay, then you can use some violet color from the down part. You can just add some designs in this way. Okay, in this way you're going to do it. Okay, so this is how you're going to do it. Just look at this. As you finish with this, I'm going to show you a different technique. Okay, you can use your own techniques for making the flowers. This is how you're going to do it. Yes, this way you're going to do it. Okay, after you finish with this, all these things, you can take a black color. Okay, here I'm taking a black color. Okay, here I've taken a black color, and now what I'm going to do is I'm going to add the outline. Okay, so this is how you are going to add the inside. Okay, you can add the details in this way. Okay, so this is how you're going to do it. I hope each and everyone has understood this, how to do it. Yes, just look at this. You can use any another pattern or any another color for, you know, detailing this. Okay, you can add some details in this. So here I'm adding a okay, just look at this. Just look at this. This is how you can yes, this is how you can add the designs. Here I'm adding the design. Just look at this. With the fingerprint, I'm adding a design in this. Okay, so this is how you're going to do it. Gonna add the details in this way. Okay, so I hope each and everyone has understood this, how to do it. You can use your own patterns and your own design for making the flour. Okay, is there anyone who have made this flour pot in this class? Is there anyone who have done the flour pot in the class? Yes, किसी ने बनाया है? Yes, you can show me. Yes, Dhruvi, very good. Whenever you are using a fingerprint, use it in a designery way. You can do it in this way. Just look at this. Yes. और फ्लावर्स ऊपर तक आने चाहिए ऐसे फैले हुए. ओके ध्रुवी, गॉट इट? ओके, रेस्ट ऑल इट इज गुड. यू कैन मेक अ सेकंड ट्राई. ओके, सो जितने बार आप करोगे उतना बार आपका वो जो डिजाइन है वो और ज्यादा अच्छा हो. इज दैट क्लियर? ओके, एनीवन एल्स हु हैव मेड द पेंटिंग इन दिस क्लास? एनीवन एल्स? अनुज, यू हैव मेड? Yes, anyone else who have done this painting in this class wants to show me?